It comes from Ohio. The owner is in Ohio. They went, he forgot to bring his microphone, so he went to the store to go pick up a microphone. When it gets here, then I can use it. I don't have programs, so I'm going to explain a little bit about, my name is Shannon Richards. I live here in Omaha. I play the carillon. I learned how to play up at the UNL Carillon. And I've been playing all their most of their concerts for the last two and a half years. Carillon, this one has 47 bells. The largest one, I'm not sure how much it weighs, but it's pretty big. And when I'm done playing my concert, you are all welcome to come up into the cabin and play. There's a stairway on the other side. It is one of the coolest things you will ever do. I'm not kidding. Everybody who does is like, oh, this is so cool, even if they're a little bit shy about it. I'm going to start off playing, the first thing I'm going to play is the Russian Peeling Bells. It's a piece that's written by Alyssa, and she's at St. Petersburg in Russia. She's the carillonner there, and she wrote a set of peeling bells. And when you think of peeling bells, they, you know, like at the UNL, the three big bells, they just swing back and forth, and it sounds like they're all ringing. Well, it's just three bells that are ringing. But this one kind of has that sound that, like it's peeling. After that, I'm going to play a lot of different folk songs from different countries around the world. The first one will be from Russia. And maybe I'll just shout out the countries. Some of them, there will be two. And I was a school teacher, so I can talk loud, but I'm just concerned that with this distance and with the wind, that my voice still won't be that loud. I don't have that big of a voice. I'm going to start off the program with a lot of different folk songs from around the world. That will end up with music from America. This is Memorial Day weekend to celebrate the military. I will be doing a military medley, so if you served in the military, you are welcome to stand up during your particular song. So if you were the Army or Air Force, any Air Force people here from Offutt? All right, any Army? Okay, Army's out. Air Force, Navy. Oh, there's another one. Okay, Navy, Coast Guard, and Marine. Ah, Marine. Okay. So you're welcome to stand up and take kudos. You're also welcome to sing along, like when I take me out to the ball game. You're welcome to sing along with that song. And I will if I get the microphone in the cabin, I'll explain things as I go. If not, it'll be about 35 to 40 minutes for the whole thing without stopping. And then you're welcome to come on up. It's really cool. Enjoy yourself.
Love to hear Ode to Joy on that.
Yeah.
I wonder if she takes her place.
Yeah.